On this Veterans Day, a salute to our soldiers is also a salute to soccer in Epping. Before he served as a Navy SEAL, Nate Hardy was an aspiring soccer player for Seacoast United. Looking at this picture of him battle for the ball against the opposing team, it's hard to believe Hardy didn't even make the team at first. His old coach says that changed quickly.
When we were practicing, you know, you could clearly see that Nate had something about him. So by the time we got to kick a ball for the first time as a team, guess who's on the team?
Hardy's friend and former teammate says when Nate was around, he just felt better taking the field.
I'm in a big game today, and I got Nate by my side, so I feel comfortable.
Another coach says he still keeps a picture of Hardy on his desk, one of the most dedicated players he's ever coached.
It's an honor to be able to come here with my son and be able to remember and respect someone I love very much.
Nate Hardy isn't here in person to hear all of these tributes. He was killed in battle in Iraq early last year. Instead, this field is being dedicated in his honor. Hardy's brother says this is an honor and a challenge for future players.
Your performance must befit the name on this field. Seacoast United, you have to earn this dedication. Every minute of every game and every minute of every day.
A Veterans Day with a little extra meaning, and maybe even more with each kick down the field. In Epping, I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.